Hello everybody, Prodigy One Programming back here again, and today we are building the, kind of like it's a Jeep for zoos, so let's get started. I'll be building this by layer today, so we'll need everything in my inventory, coal blocks, wooden slabs. I'm using oak here, but you don't have to. Buttons, andesite, I believe that's what that is. Like certain tricks that are in this video, you cannot get anymore. So you're gonna put down 2 coal blocks, come back 4 blocks, put 2 more coal blocks, you can fill in that area with wood. Just fill in the center with wood. I wanna put 2 signs on the middle, too. You're gonna put your wooden trap doors on the back as mud flaps. Put your sign on the front and one on the back. Now, I can't tell you why they have these at zoo, like why there's a sign on the front and the back, but it's supposed to be like for licensing and stuff. Anyway, for next layer, you'll need birch stairs, birch planks, a bulletin. Oliva, birch fence gate, iron bars, signs, redstone blocks, you'll also need an item frame, and you will need more stuff that I'll get you later, including a furnace, a ladder. You choose to use them a hopper. See, you only need it on the front block. So you now you want to put your item frames for the things that go in for the headlights. Come back 2 blocks from those stairs. Skip a block. Put the birch stairs over your tires again. We want to put a layer behind them. Now I've been doing a lot of electric car. Put a stair there. I've been doing a lot of electric cars lately, so this is just a standard one. They're usually solar powered, actually. You want to put the buttons on your tires if you haven't already, and if you're me, you didn't because you forgot. Put the item frames behind your buttons. And in those, you can put andesite if you so wish. Just turn it. So in the block closest to, like right after where you want to put your iron bars, put signs on the back where a headlight, where your tail lights are, I guess. They're called. You don't want one in the middle just where the tail lights are, actually. Put a button, then a lever. This lever will hold up your mirrors. You want to get a ladder. You'll need redstone lamps, you'll need a furnace, and a ladder. Hopper along carpets. The carpets I'm going to go over here and get, and I just realized I could have gotten everything from over there. It's kind of the purpose of doing this ahead of time. So put your redstone lamps in there. Like you notice on that car, however, I do have a note block. You can pick and choose what you want. You can use a note block or a furnace. Furnace if you don't want, if you want diesel. I have a preference towards electric with these kind of cars, so. But looking back, they all do have furnaces now because they need more power in them, I guess. now you want to put your windows on and your mirrors. This time your mirrors are white, as opposed to their usually being black. And so you'll need the black stained glass, oak wood, planks, oak wood slabs, oak wood stairs, white stained glass, and iron bars. See, that does not work anymore. I'm showing you why I didn't do it. It doesn't work anymore. That really could have worked out a lot, but it doesn't for me if it did, but it doesn't anymore. Anyway, so you want to put those there, like that. Put oak wood slabs on there. Put your iron bar on top of the other iron bars, and you want to put your black stained glass across the front. Oh yeah, guys, if you want me to start doing, would you guys send me videos? I do have a P.O. box now, so. Those of you who live within driving distance of me, though, don't send a package to my house if you can just drive. You know who you are. But you want to put trap doors across the top part, and you want to put your redstone lamps across the front. Put your trapdoors inside of it, so it gives you a way to escape, kind of, if something were to happen. I don't know, you fall into a river and the car gets stuck, if that happens to you. Strange, but nonetheless. But levers on top of them, so that way they light, and so you don't, like, have to worry about anything. They're supposed to be like antennas, so, you know. Remember, you just want to put your trap doors on top, and you're done with this car. If you guys like this car, hit the like button. If you like the video, hit the like button as well. If you just like me, hit the like button. Don't forget to click like. Seriously, don't. I'd like to know how you feel. And subscribe. And I will see everybody here in the next video. Bye.
All the stars have faded, 'cause they don't wanna see what we've done. And who could blame them who wanna shine their light on us? If the sky is draining too